Hey guys, I am here with Jinx, who is a 9-month-old Newfie. She's with us for our 2-week board and train program. While she's with us, we're gonna spend a lot of time working her heel. She's a big puller. When her owners take her for a walk, a lot of the times the walks turn into her pulling them. So it's very exhausting for them. So they wanna make sure that they have good control of her on the walks. Along with that, her distractions. She's still fairly young, highly distracted. She actually does have a lot of energy. Doesn't seem so now. She's just kind of taken in the scenes right now, but she does have a lot of energy. She's a big jumper, and being her size, we want to make sure that we address that, and she's got manners when around other people, other dogs. She does play rough, but she does like other dogs. She likes other people. Let's see what she already knows. Jinx, come here. Come here. Good girl. Good job. Sit. Sit. Jinx, sit. 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 Go, go. Good job. Down. Down. Jinx, sit. 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 Down. Down. Place. Oh, you like that one? Place. So as you can see, she's more interested in playing and getting attention than doing the commands, but check her out at the end of 2 weeks and see how awesome she is. Come here. Come here. Come here. We'll be right back.
Jinx. She's been with off-leash training for 2 weeks. And before she went to training, she was a little bit wild. And she came home from training and she's very, very well trained. She's a very smart, obedient girl. So 2 weeks seemed like a short time, but she had a big change in 2 weeks.